You can't be doing that. Yeah. Yes, anonymity above all things. Exactly. Questions? All right, sure. Oh, let's do this. Physically attracted. Physically. I would say no. He's more of a charmer. I would say yes. I would say yes. I would say no. No. Okay. Tesla herself. I think it's such an obvious answer, but I guess we could go with Tesla. It's all the quirky ones like Tesla. Urban. I don't think so. Huh. Yeah, I'd say a company. SBW as bad as you thought. Okay, so basically, like, they're changing what it is to be human, which could be thought of as potentially being a good thing. They're fundamentally changing what it is to be human. Would I say it's evil? I would say it's very misguided. And I would say I would definitely say it should be optional. I think it'd be disingenuous to say it's plain evil. Because sure, there's some benefits. Here, this is again like a capitulation. Like, oh well, it's not as bad. I think this one is a nice middle ground. Oh, I got 7 out of 10. Good. Hee hee. I wonder which ones I got wrong. Short span memory resetter. So it's like a reset. Ah, okay. Is coming.
Let me readjust the seat.
How long am I be going for? About almost 2 hours. Okay, interesting. Interesting. Okay. I also tried to do some stuff with the camera. And I think it's worked. I think it's worked. Just one moment. Alright, we're good. Put this over here now. Okay. Oh dear. Well, she's an old friend. She's an old friend. Implant work. This one's a bit too, like, you know, like this is bullshit. It is true though. No. She's an old friend. Yeah. They might not be so worried about this one. This one they would be. And she doesn't want us to lie. This is a misdirection though. And we don't know if Proxima can help us in future, or if Diana is on the up and up. It's a tougher choice than what you think. This might get some information out of her as to the new CEO, which is what. I feel like this could actually be the good one to go for. We might be able to get more information about the CEO. In the other two instances, Ariadne, we know that. Well, we're giving information about what we saw within Akara's memory banks. I want to try this one. She's the one that was given the empathy implants from us. Okay, so, or we could use the pill. Ambition, stress, remorse. What emotion would open her up a bit more for questioning? She seems to be a pretty cool customer at the moment. Remorse is a pretty good one. Remorse is a very good one. Ambition is also very good too. I don't feel like she's too ambitious. She's not giving off that vibe to me yet. I want to say remorse. So, down. So it's to the damn it, that's a bit too much. Oops, I didn't mean to do that.